Hi, welcome to Snobio Tutorials. I'm Xenia, your guide to Snobio, and in today's video, I'll show you how to reduce bounce rate with Snobio Email Verifier. High bounce rate is usually an indicator of an uncapped and unverified email lead base. If your leads use a fake email address or have moved to another email abandoning their old one, you will never reach them. That's why it's so important to verify your email list. This way, you'll know that your email will always reach the lead and land in the inbox. Here's how to verify your email leads. Hover your cursor over the Verify Emails icon and select the Individual Email Verification option. Enter the email address you want to check into the search bar and click Verify Email. In the results, you'll see one of the three labels. A green label means the email address is valid. Yellow means that the email address is unverifiable and likely a catch-all. You won't be charged for these emails. A red label shows the email address is invalid and will definitely result in a bounce. After the verification, you can add the checked email to one of your prospect lists. Snobio can also verify emails in bulk. In the menu on the left, choose Bulk Email Verification. Here, you have two options. You can manually enter or copy-paste emails for verification, and the tool will compile all the entered emails into a file with verification results. Or you can upload your own file with up to 25,000 email addresses. To verify emails from a file, click the Choose File button. Please note, your file should be in CSV, XLS, XLSX, or TXT format and should not exceed 10 MB. Once the upload is completed, you'll see the preview of your file. Choose the column with emails for verification. If the first line of the column is used for headers, check the Use First Row for Headers option to skip the data from this line during the verification. Next, click the Upload File button and Snobio will start processing the file. Please note that this may take some time depending on the file size. Next, click the Verify button to start verification. In the Progress column, you can follow the verification process and see the number of emails verified or in the queue. Once the verification is completed, you'll see the verification statistics for each status in the status column. Next, you can add the results to one of your existing prospect lists or download them in a file. To save the results to your prospect list, just click the Add to List button, select one of the existing lists, or create a new one. To download the results, click the Export icon. Choose the emails you want to export depending on their status, select the file format, and click Download. You can delete the processed file by clicking the Trash icon. Please note, verification results are automatically deleted after 90 days. If you'd like to find a specific file, you can search for it by name. You can also sort processed files by name alphabetically, status, and upload date. Outside of verifier tools, you can verify emails right in your prospect lists. Upload your file by choosing the Import from File option and clicking the Verify List button. Now you have a list of verified contacts that you can be confident in. You can contact your prospects with a personalized email drip campaign right from the platform. Just click the Launch Campaign button to start building your email sequence with unlimited follow-ups. That's all for today. If you want to be the first to discover the latest sales and marketing tips, subscribe to our YouTube channel by following the link in the video description. See you!